Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those called to share in the banquet of the Lamb.
Today this could be the greatest day.